fixed that?
Brunt modified the dilithium matrix to maximize the output.
He did, did he?
He's a very good engineer.
He's also a very good cook. These fried tube grubs are delicious.
Better hope he didn't poison them.
Maybe in our universe he'd do something like that. But not over here. Over here, everything's alternate. So he's a nice guy. Which means the tube grubs here should be poisonous. Because they're not poisonous on our side. But if Brunt gave us poisonous tube grubs, it would mean he wasn't as nice as we think he is. But he has to be nice, because our Brunt isn't.
Rom, you're driving me crazy.
It's not me, brother. It's this alternate universe. It just doesn't make any sense.
More tube grubs.
Yes, please. No. Yes!
Oh, no.
In case you get hungry. I put a cup of hot tea by your bunk. You should get some rest.
It has been a long day.
You're telling me?
We're not due to rendezvous with the Regent ship for another 46 hours.
I'll wake you long before that. I'd like to see the look on Bashir's face when he discovers we've stolen back the cloaking device.
You think he and Smiley will come after us?
Oh, they can't let the Regent get his hands on that technology.
Sounds like your sympathies are with the rebels.
I hate the Alliance.
Then why help them get the cloaking device?
Ezri and I are partners. More than that. She's the closest friend I've ever had.
And how close is that?
Not as close as I'd like.
Too bad.
I'm not her type. And I don't think you are either.
What makes you say that?
Let's just say that when it comes to men, she's very particular.